I tried getting him into for years and years, and he was out of my grasp. He moved to LA, so I couldn't force feed it to him. And I would send him songs weekly and try to get him to listen, and he just was too distracted with work and shit. And finally, like after a year, he texted me and said, "Holy fucking shit, why didn't you tell me about this band before?" Alright, we're gonna go for it. Any chance I can get a little reverb on this or a slapback, whichever you prefer? Check. There he is.
Can I have his guitar killed in my
life? A lot of demands.
Sorry.
This is Kevin's night.
Sorry, Kevin.
Check.
All right, this is a band we've been listening to for, I don't know, weird. Must have been 16, 17. It's just this weird, dark little man who would write these beautiful, fucked up songs on his Appalachian farm. And like a lot of music that Kevin loved, he's a world builder. Like when you listen to the records, they create this just specific, beautiful, weird, sad little world. Anyways, this is Sparkle Horse. Thank you. This next artist, just so distinctly, in this song in particular, distinctly reminded me of being we were in like 6th, 7th grade. Sleepovers at our friend's house near Maywood Hills, and we'd like drink 40s and prank call girls and watch the dregs of USA Video. And then we'd always end the night with an Elliott Smith sing-along. We were like 11 and 12 drinking 40s. I mean, come on. Like, I guess probably all of us were.
Everything's falling.
And everybody can see I'm a girl when I walk. walking out between parked cars with my head full of stars.
A few weeks ago, I was at Kevin's parents' house, and they gave me, so weird to hear people talking about it, they gave me a box of his journals, and I was reading through his journals, and in one of them, he was traveling through Europe, backpacking through Europe, and he was in Oslo, and he was writing about how he got tickets to this concert, and he was so fucking excited, and before he went into the details of the night, he just wrote on one of the pages in really big letters, "My favorite band, Radiohead."
Control, video tape, video tape.
Yeah, so look.